Hi, I'm Casey Coolwell-Fisher, and I'm a Kwandamooka Noonaka woman from Minjerribah, North Shore, Rock Island. I'm a graphic designer. Creating graphic design pieces allows me to explore who we are as people and also tell our stories from where our mob's from and then relay it into the way that we see it now. So when I was younger, my mum, she loved to paint as well. But because we were from the stolen generations that had been taken from us, so then having us go back to country on Minjerribah and see the different elements that I can draw into my artwork is truly amazing. My artwork is learned from spiritual feelings, and also when I go to sleep, they all just come to me and I have to get up sometimes to just get it out there. And I feel that's from my ancestors telling me how to do it and what to do. Being selected by the Queensland Women to create different ways, the art piece, is truly amazing as it draws people in and allows people to see different ways that women of Queensland live, and it also changes legislation within Queensland, which is truly amazing. So when I first started creating the piece, it was just a black and white piece, and I brought that into Queensland Women's and they loved the piece, which was great. And then that's when all the colours and all the small pieces come into place. Everyone lives differently, have different support systems, and achieve goals differently. This artwork consists of different stories from different living groups having a yarn and discussing life. The three main centerpiece elements consist of three different demographic groups: single parents, single persons, and parents with children. The groups are represented in the boomerangs to signify strength, structure, power, returning abilities, technique, hunting and gathering, and diversity, several uses. The semicircle in the centre represents a yarning circle that is holding all the conversations through the line work and creating footprints through the dots. The background has five different sections representing the yarning circle's conversations of diversity, self-determination, empowerment, safety and security, and well-being. The wavy lines on the bottom of the artwork represent the flow of our lives. Nothing is in a straight line. We all have our ups and downs. The handprints are that of our ancestors, helping us in our walking lives to achieve our goals and create knowledge for our future generations. So learning the different symbols throughout the artwork and throughout my artwork are really similar in all my pieces, as that was traditionally used. And I draw from the environment, so the sky, the land, the seas, and if you look at the different shells that are on Minjerribah, they signify in my artwork as well. So when I finish a piece, it's truly liberating and empowering that the person I'm giving the digital piece to loves it. And it's important for me to know that they feel a connection with the art piece. And also, hopefully, it inspires our younger generation to move with the times and work digitally, as well as keeping our traditional stories alive.